Yeah, I sold it. It was in really trash condition, and I wanted the money. I got like $250 for it, and the case was literally like broken. And the discs were scratched as heck, and the manual was terrible. So, I mean, I feel like it's pretty good. Because I wouldn't have wanted to keep that condition version anyway, so. Alright, let me make a hot straw poll real quick. Dude, nice splits. I mean, I'll play both eventually, but you're just talking about right now. Reminder, I got Legend of Dragoon for $18, and it's in absolutely flawless condition. Like, holy hell. This shit looks freaking beautiful, to be honest. Never played this game, never seen gameplay of it, but I'm already in love, TBH. Look for the Legend of Dragoon Prima's official strategy guide at your local software or book retailer. Alright, let me go take a look. Not bad, Endurox. What happens if I put in, like, disc 3 or something? Would it just not boot or what? Yeah, I've, like, literally never played a JRPG in my life, so. Alright, let me check the straw poll here. I'm gonna kick your ass! Oh, shit. Darn, dude. Alright, looks like I'm popping in Legend of Dragoon. So I looked this game up on speedrun.com just for the shits, and it's an 11-hour run, so not bad. Not look like I'm actually gonna speedrun this, but you know, just curious. Zero kilobytes free. That's unfortunate. I definitely don't need this. Blast radius, I don't really need that either. Cubics, that's a speedrun file that I need. Do I need Rayman Rush? I'll keep that just in case I ever pick the game up again. Miss Pac-Man Maze Madness, I need that. I need that. I definitely don't need that. Yu-Gi-Oh, I definitely don't need that. Rayman, oh yeah, or Brain Games. I'll keep that because I don't want to redo content. Yep, reminder, I'm the Cubics Robots for Everyone, Racing Robots, New Game Plus, World Record Holder. Yeah, PlayStation Quake 2 is actually pretty good, to be honest. Colin and I were having some hot deathmatch action at NASA. Alright, so hopefully this game works. The discs look like they're in great condition, so I don't see why I wouldn't, but, you know. Let's see. I'll get it eventually, Evil Apple. I'm gonna take my pants off. It's mostly the levels from the PC version. There's some new levels sprinkled around. And all the levels are chopped up into like 6 levels each, because the PlayStation can't handle having that much loaded at once. I love anime. Alright, let's see what we got here, y'all. Good options. This is the only RPG I'll ever have played, JRPG rather, that I'll ever have played in my life. Probably change my title. What a sad game. This game is not good. Oh shit. I should speedrun Chrono Cross. I don't even know what that is. So
this is her.
Sure. I love anime. Pre-rendered cutscenes, yeah, dude. I mean, dude, it's epic. Like, come on. Oh, dude, look at these graphics. Hell yeah. Y'all, chapter 1. Reminder, I've never played a JRPG before in my life, so I don't know how these work. Reminder, woa is not a word. By the way, I'm not reading out the dialogue, so if you want to know what's going on, you read it yourself. Yeah, I literally started like 10 minutes ago. Dude, these guys are fags. Whoa. So what is the gameplay here? Like, is this going to be gameplay or? I have no idea how JRPGs work, so I'm really confused. Not confused, but just ignorance. Also, Zimbalta. I picked this game up because I found a really cheap copy of it, so I was like, oh, okay. You know, comparatively speaking to the standard. Shut up, this dude. The Amaric delay is going to fuck me. I doubt it. Fucking Dart. What a good name. Oh, dude, I'm playing. Nice. Can I run? Circle. Okay. Shit. What we got here? Yes. I guess I was supposed to hit a button there. Yes. Yes. Double flash. Oh, get fucked, idiot. Oh, dude, nice. I love healing. I'm healing right now. Oh no. What is this? Is this a save screen or? No, this is Black Label. Other gameplay differences? What, on this version or the other one? Is there like a new game plus speedrun kind of thing? Because I didn't see that on the leaderboard when I looked. All I saw was any percent and then some turbo category, which is really dumb. Oh shit. Shut the fuck up, this dude. Yes. Is there like a guard button or something? Oh shit. I guess I just take damage.
Yes. Double lash.
Holy heck, what is he doing? Holy shit. What are you doing, man? Come on now. Get fucked, retard. Oh shit, I'm cheeky right now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Hell yeah. Dude, this is a pretty good tune. Oh, what a fucker.
Yes. Double slash.
Uh-oh. Shit. Fuck. Whoa, Nelly. Burnout? Dude, I'm not a burnout. What the hell? Oh, dude, I leveled up. Hell yeah. What the hell? I just own a volcano now? That's epic. I love volcanoes. It's a doom ripoff. Fuck you. Some good gameplay right there. Oh, what the hell? Shut up, this dude. I'm having a good time right now. Whoa, shut up, this dude! Oh, is this gameplay? Sure, why not? So is the English here supposed to be retarded? Used item? Armed item? Like, is that supposed to not make sense at all? Dragoon 3-0. Recording you with some English. What does a risk mean? Like, what does that mean? Is that like repels in Pokemon or something? Put a stop to this shit. Fuck you, this dude. Good encounter. So do encounters just happen at random or what? Like, how does this work? Like, will I just like randomly go like woo and then start fighting someone, or is it like there's gonna be like fuckers and I run into them and then I start fighting or what? G's? Damn, dude. Ah, shit, there we go. What the hell is this thing? Goblin? Ugh, gross.
Double flash!
How do I, like, choose between, like, an attack? Is it said I had volcano or something? Is that an attack or what? Shit-ass goblin. Yeah, what a fucker. Oh, you can only have one attack on for each character? Okay. What the fuck is wrong with you, this dude? Oh. Oh, damn, get fucked, idiot. Damn, I love flashbacks. I love anime. Oh, shit. Wait, what the hell is this thing? Oh, that's gross. Man, I stink. Trust me, I know what Trents are. There's a Yu-Gi-Oh card called Trents, so I'm aware. TBH. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh, okay, Dragoon. Dude, you're done? I'm freaking done, dude. Oh, you even get random encounters on the map? What the fuck? That's kinda gay. Alright. Is this gameplay? Dude, get fucked, idiot. Alright, y'all, what's the scoop? What do I do? Oh shit. It ends right here, right now. Damn. Oh, dude, I leveled up. Neat. Reminder to continue backseating. Supposed to hide in the wagon after it gets checked. How do I do that? Oh, I had to hit a button. I'll pop one off soon enough, this dude. I'll probably call it quits in like 15 to 30 minutes from now. We'll have a good Jace, you know? Alrighty. I'm in there. God damn it, this dude. The shite. Shite, I tell you, shite. What is this, exactly? This fucking game. Oh, it's a save point? Oh, okay. Oh, damn. Fucker just slapped me. What a bitch. Get fucked, idiot. Yes. Tush. Go. Volcano. Why can't you just save anywhere? That's silly. Oh shit, the in-game time is still counting. Pretty nice. I love having an accurate in-game timer. Way longer than that, Andrew Rocks, come on now. Lol. Dude, this is epic. Holy shit. Ah. That was epic. What was that guy's deal? Holy shit! Calm down! God damn, what the hell?
Yes.
$50,000, hell yeah. Can these guys follow me up here? No? Too bad this dude isn't here. Is this game only on the PlayStation, or are there ports of it on, like, other shit? Thank you. Based. Yeah, this is base, dude. Oh shit. Oh, I'm playing as a Lavitz now? Okay. This dude, what's your fucking deal, man? Chill out, dude. I mean, I've never played a JRPG before, so... All right. So, where'd he go? Is he just going inside of me or something? What the hell is McDonald's? I've never heard of a McDonald's. All right, Andrew. G. God, it's locked. Why does he have to say God there? That's not necessary. No, I've not seen Going to America. I like how that guy's just inside me, he's just chilling. Hi, B-Hill. How's it going, man? Back them up, dude. Can't I just fight them? Like, come on, man. Dude, I love Toy Story 2 game. See y'all. Oh shit. Oh. Alright, well, I guess I won't help him. Oh shit. Dude, I'm jamming right now, holy shit. I am jamming.
Yes.
Is there? Dude, that's epic. Tis shite. Let's just sit here. Oh my god.
Yes. Volcano!
Volcano! So what happens if a character dies, by the way? Is it game over, or do I have to, like, play as the other one in the overworld, or what? Volcano!
Yes.
Volcano! Holy heck. Hello, forward one. Finna cry, TBH. Ah, oh, hey, Mega Bro. I like good games. This is not a good game, thus I don't like it. Throw my burnouts on him. Alright. Dude, I'm jamming right now. Holy heck. This dude is just so fucking autistic right now. Harpoon! That's so freaking epic, dude. The way you're expressing your opinion is highly autistic, this dude. Yes, I am autistic, but that's besides the point, dude. Autism is autism, and you have autism right now. Shit, that was terrible. Harpoon! Volcano! Fucking owned. Just a tinge, cuckboy to fuckboy? Damn, owned. Two hatches. Where the hell do I go? Fucking bastard, man. I am not a bastard. I ain't. So is this shit just like an infinite scroller? There's only three screens. Ah, here we go. That's gross. This dude, when are you gonna quit spurging? Am I not allowed to have fun playing video games? Is that not allowed? Huh, this dude? Huh? That's what I thought. It's bad. Seriously though, where do I go? Ah, shit. Oh shit, get slapped, bitch. This dude? Harpoon! Oh, I do have to take that elevator? Okay. Oh, fuck. Fucking Christ, I'm dying right now. Fucking Christ, I'm dying. Help. Alright, champion. Alright, so where's this elevator? Ah. Fuck. Help. Oh. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna call it quits for Dragoon 2 today. I'll pop this fucker in again, probably, maybe tomorrow or some other day.